On 3 February, five justices of the East African Court of Justice unanimously ruled that the suspension and subsequent impeachment of former EALA Speaker Margaret Zziwa was an illegality. Court also ruled that the Committee on Legal Rules and Privileges that found Zziwa guilty of misconduct was improperly constituted, as majority of its members were both accusers against and witnesses for Zziwa. Basing on this, Zziwa has written to the clerk to the assembly asking for a reinstatement as speaker.
I know for sure there has been somebody occupying, a person occupying that office. So he needs to be removed. The illegitimate one needs to be removed and the office cleaned and I reoccupy.
However, the spokesperson of the assembly, Bobby Odiko, says Zziwa is wrongly interpreting the court ruling as it never directed for her reinstatement.
According to, because there was also a lot of confusion earlier on, but according to the court ruling, which I can forward you a copy, the court did not reinstate her.
However, the ruling clearly stated that this court should not in the event be seen to be directing EALA on how it should conduct its business. It may declare EALA to be in violation of the treaty, upon which EALA can, within its own mandate, proceed to ensure compliance with such a decision. In the circumstance, we are unable to grant the said prayer.
In East African Legislative Assembly and parliamentary procedure, if something is wrong and it's not addressed and redressed, it remains a precedence and it becomes a procedure of parliament.
Therefore, any action that cascaded from that up to today, in fact, you will soon see the laws that are being passed by that year being challenged in that court.
Odiko also says it's upon Zziwa to appeal the decision if she's not satisfied with the earlier ruling.
Well, I think Honorable Zziwa is at free will to appeal because we have an appellate jurisdiction, the Court of Appellate Division.
Okay.
As of now, I cannot confirm, but I've not seen any form of appeal from her.
I'm seeking justice to the latter.
Daniel Fred Chidega has been the Speaker of EALA since Zziwa's impeachment in December 2014.
Organization of national laws.
Herbert Zziwa, NTV Weekend Edition.
But in about few minutes, Honorable.